everybody. We are live. Sports Wars.
What up?
Got Jeremy, got Aaron. We're here, Purdue, TCU. Starting to fill up, starting to see the Boilermaker oil show up. We are here. About to go join some folks, have some good food. Thank you, sir. Y'all have a good one. We're going right back up here. All right. Yeah. Boilermakers, we boilering up. Boiler up.
Pizza Gamers in the house.
Yes, sir.
We got Aaron represent.
Here we go. We got Aaron in here. Got your observant lineman over here. We got our credentials.
Yeah.
Credentials.
Wing.
Yes, sir. Making our way around. About to have some food with the people. Coming down from our towers to visit the people.
Macaroni and cheese. That's why I drove all the way. I drove 8 hours to eat macaroni and
Mac
cheese.
Mac and cheese. That's what we came for. Mac and cheese and brisket. You know?
Yeah.
It's going to be a great time. People are starting to show up. We got
good
that 7:30 p.m. kickoff.
This facility is ridiculous.
Oh, yeah. We're going to take a visit to the facility here in a little bit.
There's plenty of women here to respect also. So.
For sure. Yes. Check this out. Actually, I stayed on the other side, across the street from these, at the bottom, on the bottom part, my sophomore year. Here we go. This is our station for tailgating here. We're going to be over here. One of my old friends from when I went to Purdue. So we're going to be here hanging out. Oh, see the Stu Schweiger jerseys.
Shit, I was going to ask you to bring me a signed Jaguars jersey. I forgot
that. Oh, man, you know I only got a couple left now. I gave away one of them.
I'll order one.
Okay, yeah. Hell yeah. We're back.
Yay!
We are back, and we are live. Say what's up, everybody.
Hi.
What's going on? Boiling up out here. Boiling up. Yeah.
I'm getting some.
We're gonna get some food. We're gonna eat. We're gonna come back and get with y'all in a little bit.
I broke the club.
I had stuff to make it for once, okay? And I never made it, so.